Hi, I'm Tarun. I'm the founder of Scienceation. So we guys actually take science to the layman in a language we can understand and appreciate. So it's basically science for everybody, from fineman to layman. At this moment, we work with 32 schools of Hyderabad. So we let kids know about emerging areas of scientific research like quantum field theory or say cryptography. Like through, you know, Diamond Riddle, we talk about cryptography and how war generals communicate and so you guys can get to know more through the Facebook page and website.
Okay. Any advice for the entrepreneurs?
I'd say it's all about not crossing the chasm, so believe in your vision and you'll eventually figure out what is to be done. But I think it's only about being passionate about your vision, because that will take care that you'll answer all your questions and eventually make the final cut.